The last ride on 162M. SBS bus 162 has its route shortened, whereas 162M will just be deleted to form only 162, the low profile bus service. To avoid duplication with the new Thomson East Coast MRT line. Thank you, bus service 162 meters, for serving passengers after 22 years, introduced in 2001. It's both SBS bus 162 and 162 meters.
Next stop,
things don't last forever. As this bus route says goodbye to this stretch. I mean soon to be deleted stretch. Although it's quite sad that they originally wanted to delete its fellow bus route DTS167, be thankful that they have implemented just 30 minutes of its time interval within to avoid duplication with the new Thomson East Coast Line. Very sad to see this bus, to say that this bus is not serving Orchard Road and the city anymore. It will be amended to Sin Ming area with effect tomorrow, with effect from tomorrow onwards, December 17, 2023. Remember the saying, things don't last forever. Goodbye to 162M. We'll really miss you and we'll never forget your rides to and from the city. Have fun with 162 being merged with 162 that will go into a new route tomorrow. New route is actually Marymount Lane, just opposite the SPC petrol station.
for Thomson Bridge.
One more stop is Upper Thomson MRT Station on the Thomson East Coast Line. Be thankful that we have TEL today. That's the only mode of transport that we can, that Thomson residents like me can go to and from Orchard Road or the city area.
Next stop, Upper Thomson Station, exit 5.